Hi, welcome back. I'm Jane. I love to garden. I'm in a corner of my sunroom, and we are going to wake up dahlias. Come along.
I am potting up my dahlia tubers. I want them to get an early start. And I want to take cuttings from them. Some of them I am covering completely, others I am leaving a little bit of the tuber. Here's some great varieties. I have Great Silence in there, and then this one is Jowy Nikki.
So my older son helped me get the heat mats and some lights up. Look at this contraption over here. I am dealing with a herniated disc and I can't move very well, but I wanted to wake up some of these dahlias. So we've got heat mat, and then this section is ready to go. He's been so sweet to me. Looking a little dry. Let me move that. Okay, it's looking a little dry. Let's see what else we found in here. Oh, it's hard to get down here. Okay. Are you helping me?
Yeah, but
thank
I found
you.
Something right here. Oh,
you found another one? Oh, let's see if that one is too dry or whatever. What's the name on it? Mystic Illusion. Ooh! Sweet Lindsay's helping me, but she's worried. She thinks it's dangerous, but it's not. Keep going until you find a clump. Go all the way to the bottom, because there's going to be so many down there. Yep, there's one. You found one. That one. Okay, it has a name on it. Okay, keep going all the way down. There's going to be big ones down there.
I got one. Big red.
Oh, good. Let's look at that one. Keep going. I need more. It's not gross.
I just wanted to shake it off.
Shake it like this. Oh, she found me a good size one. This one even has a label on it. Okay, let's see if it cuts the moisture.
That one looks really good. This one doesn't look good. Oh, this one didn't grow that good.
That's called a golden scepter. This one's just a tiny one.
I think I found one of the biggest ones yet.
Oh, look at that one.
It was right at the top.
Oh, keep going. Thank you, sweetheart. That one's called Cornell. I love Cornell. Look, Cornell made some really good tubers for me last season.
Found another one.
And they're storing very well.
How many more?
I know, tiny, huh? Let's see how many more treasures she found for me.
Oh, got another one.
Oh, good. Oh, Mambo.
That one looks like a good one for Mom.
Thank you so much.
Oh, there's another one.
My back can't handle getting down in there, and they need
to
be
tied up. There's another one.
Whoa, that's a big fat one. That one.
Slap in the fat.
Doesn't have a name on it, but that mother tuber, I can't tell if it's
another one.
Not rotten. Oh, you are the sweetest. This one kind of might be rotten, though. Nothing you did wrong. little guy.
How is he so little?
Yeah. I don't know. He might have come off of one of those. Oh, there you go. All this bedding is going to go in the chicken area.
Not yet.
To let it not be so muddy in there. You got another one? Oh, thank you so much. Oh, that one's rotten. Ooh, all the way at the bottom. It got too much moisture and it rotted. So the top was too dry. The bottom was too moist. Oh, boy.
Don't do it as much as we did.
So this is a new trial for us. What we might need to do is take some of that, anything that we've gone through, put it in a bin. I'm not sure. Is it still wet down there? How does it feel all the way down there?
Dry.
Dry?
Yeah.
To the bottom it feels dry?
At the very bottom feels dry.
Did you get any more?
I can't find any
more. Okay, let's pull that out a little bit more and see if you can find some.
Oh, that one!
Oh, we're making a mess. Oh, I love this flower. Did it get muddy at all? Did it hold good?
It's a little
dry on some. Oh, that one looks like we could toss that part. Let's bring it up here to look at it better.
That one looks good. Just put it in the middle and we'll be fine.
Rotten on that.
Oh, now another one.
That one's one of my favorite flowers.
That one that I just found.
Oh, Lindsay, nice. You are helping so much. So, is this a better way than...
So, is this one of my chores?
Saran wrap? I don't think so. Is that one of your chores? Sure.
Yay.
Very helpful. Ew. I can't reach...
No sugar!
Can't reach the bottom. Oh, she found me some more. So, it's keeping the moisture all the way to the bottom. The problem is
on that side.
I don't want them to be rotten. Okay, so it did keep the moisture. This one's called Double Jill.
What else is there?
Don't die. That one's
right. Found one more. Oh, he's a fatso.
So the very bottom is too wet. You found another fatso? Bring it over here.
He's fatso.
Oh, this nice clump.
He's
hopefully
way more
we didn't.
Look.
Okay, this one says Soho Jojo, but I don't see any. Didn't grow for me very well. I don't know if it has any eyes on it. Pinelands Princess. Yay! I love.
Baby.
Look how good.
Oh, it's such a baby.
You found a baby? Pinelands Princess grew so well for me last year. So I think I'm really happy with that clump. And guess what? I'm going to plant it in a clump.
Okay.
I don't know. What do you guys think? I'm not very good at dividing yet, meaning I haven't really tried that much. I like the clumps. Any more?
I don't think there is.
Oh, I just found one. I just barely put my hand in there. Oh. Very good. That's another mystic illusion. Let's see if it's...
Can't find any more. Oh.
Is it rotten?
I think so.
That's rotten. How do we do... So they're way too moist at the bottom of that bin. And they're way, let's see if I can find a dry one. And they're super dry at the top.
Now the next trick is going to be to keep them moist enough, but not too dry, just right in the middle. You usually wait for growth before you start watering. I like to rotate the plants often so that it is well-rounded. This one's growing for me now too. And the next step is going to be taking cuttings. See you in the next video.